imagination, words appear. Meanwhile, in another universe, nighttime, in an alley, a teen in a Spider-Man costume trips as he runs from a masked pursuer. The teen turns down a sidewalk, bumping passersby as he goes. He narrowly avoids his pursuer, crashes through mailboxes on a motorcycle. The pursuer continues his chase. He snatches at the teen, but the boy leaps off a pole onto the roof of a speeding car. The teen jumps onto the side of a truck, and the pursuer digs his clawed mechanical hand into it. The teen leaps to the front of the truck as the pursuer pops its back tire. Unable to brake, the truck crashes into a taxi as the lights change. The teen flips backward in slow motion, landing in the street. The pursuer's motorcycle skids down the road. The teen looks for the assailant, but finds him gone. Perched on a rooftop, the masked pursuer watches him run away. In a church cemetery, the costumed teen approaches a grave as snow falls around him. An elevated train passes. Staring down at the grave, the teen removes his mask. The name on the headstone reads, Peter Parker.
I'm sorry, Mr. Parker. I want to do what you asked. I really do. But I'm sorry.
A shadowy figure drops behind him and approaches.
I can't do this without you.
The figure reaches out. The teen swats the brown-haired man's hand away, shocking him. A web pulls the teen to the ground. The stranger lies unconscious, a Spider-Man costume exposed under his coat. The teen gets to his feet and notices the web stuck to his chest. His spidey sense goes off, and he follows its path to the man's wrist. The teen kneels beside the man and pulls his coat open further.
Who are you?
What are you doing over there? Freeze! Speeding at one!
The teen raises his hands and runs off. The web pulls him to the ground.
Get in here!
He picks up the stranger.
Get in here!
He fires a web from the man's wrist and it hits a passing train's window, startling a boy inside. Train drags them. The stranger dangles from the web line as the elevated train pulls him and the teen. A police car races after them. The web line spins them, and they land on top of a bicycle. They slam into a car door. The stranger's face drags against the street as the train pulls them. He and the teen weave through traffic, narrowly avoiding cars. They bounce off the top of a police cruiser.
A child dressed like Spider-Man dragging a homeless corpse behind a train.
Who are you?
Who are you?
Why are you trying to kill me?
I'm trying to save you.
They slam into a snowman, and its head lodges onto the stranger's. He slides across a bus window, and the teen nods to a passenger inside. The train stops, and the boy and the stranger dangle over the street. Spinning rapidly, they fall from the web line and land in a crosswalk.